So I'm going to be talking about context equals module. So what I mean by that is context equals module if you use a script tag like this. So normally you have a script tag here and it's going to run for each component. So for example, if I do console.log hi, then it's going to run two times because there's two circles here. So for each time it's instantiated, there's a circle and a console.log hi. But if I want this script to only be part of this module, so this circle.svel is a component, it's a module, it's a file. There's only one of them, okay? So there's one module, but there's two instances of this component, module, whatever, which are these two circles. So if I do context equals module, then this is only going to run once for this module, okay? So it only says hi one time. And that's pretty much what it does. The other thing that you can do, so let's say I do something like export let color equals blue. Okay, and then I come down here and I put style equals background color. Okay, so now it's going to be blue. And you might think, oh, okay, so I'm exporting it there, so I can just come here and say color equals something like green. But no, you can't do that because this is just for the module. And the only reason you might want to do this is if you want to import it from the module. So here in this import statement, of which there's only one, just like only one module, one import statement, you can now do something like this and say import color and then put it out here on the screen and you'll see it says blue. So this is letting you export out of the module and importing it into here. And like a better example would probably be you've got some kind of function in here and you want to export that. You could do it here. So export some kind of function and then you could import the function here and then use it right here. So I don't know, I haven't used this in any of my projects, but it is a feature of Svelte that you can use. And if you want to use it, go ahead, have fun, and that is all.